is Jamie Reinhardt, and I have the privilege this morning of reading our scripture passage for the day. It's in Philippians chapter 3, verses 12 through 16. Not that I have already obtained this or have already arrived at my goal, but I press on to take hold of that for which Christ Jesus took hold of me. Brothers and sisters, I do not consider myself yet to have taken hold of it, but one thing I do, forgetting what is behind and straining toward what is ahead, I press on toward the goal to win the prize for which God has called me heavenward in Christ Jesus.
I'm going to tell you later on what happened to my leg. I wish I had a great story like I was kicking a wild boar attacking my wife, but nothing quite like that. But use the stool, hope that's okay with you. We have been praying at 9:03, and many of us have been getting a prayer prompt at 9:03 in the morning. And beginning tomorrow,